Good day, church. You are welcome to the grand finale of Family Weekend. This year news, I'm John Obanya. Immediately after the third service, our believer class will take place. Those interested brethren and those that newly gave their life to Christ in the course of our services should please join the class. As you do so, God bless you. Workers in training is about to commence this month. For those interested brethren, please meet Sister Shola, the church secretary, to collect yours and get more details from her. As you obey, God will bless you. Good morning, Holy Spirit resumes tomorrow and it runs from Monday to Friday, time 5:45 a.m. Tomorrow's service is special service. As such, it requires you to come with the anointing oil. And the theme is tarry till endured with power. Ministries of our Father in the Lord, Pastor Sunday Avose. As you come, God will richly bless you in Jesus' name.
RCCG, City of Light, Lagos Province 3, Annex 2, presents Davidic Praise, a 7 days praise event featuring intense worship, praise and prayer, and the Word. Ministering in songs, Tope Olabi. Tosin B. Ife Nathan. Bidemi Olaoba. Lillian Neji. Oduayo Abodeni. Chegou Samuel. Also ministering in word, Pastor Sunday Avose, Pastor in charge, RCCG, City of Lights.
Whatsoever that proceed from your mouth, heaven will establish. I add that the Lord will anoint your tongue, the Lord will anoint your mouth, that whatever that proceed from your mouth, heaven will honor this one.
Date, Monday 22nd November to Sunday 28th November. Time, 6 p.m. daily. Venue, Festa Venue, W Close, Plot 819 by Canal Bridge, Festa Town, Lagos. Come join us as we praise.
A youth program comes up this Saturday, 27th of November. Time, 2 p.m. The theme is Worship My Worship. Ministry is our Father in the Lord, Pastor Tony Olugbemi. Please note that it's compulsory for every City of Light youth to be there. And as you obey, God will bless you in Jesus' name. On Saturdays by 4:30 p.m., we'll gather here and pray and launch out to win souls for God. Know that he that winneth soul is wise. Come and be part of us and win souls for Christ. He is not meant for workers alone, but every member of this great commission. And as you do so, you'll be wise and God will bless you in Jesus' name. Brethren, on Sundays, we meet for three celebration services. First, 7:30 a.m., the second service, 9 a.m., third service, 11 a.m. In between the third and the second, we have our Sunday school for just 30 minutes. It promises to be awesome. Please invite your friends, your neighbors. And as you do so, God will bless you in Jesus' name. The men's fellowship arm of this church meets here on the 27th, time 7 a.m. Please, it is compulsory for every married man to attend this meeting because we are going to disseminate important information and share things that will benefit each and every one of us. Please make yourself available, and as it comes, God will bless you in Jesus' name. Please be reminded of our welfare box. It's set at the exit point of the church. The Bible says in 1 Corinthians 16, verse 14, let everything be done with charity. It is important we care for the needy among our midst, and as you do so, God will bless you in Jesus' name. Brethren, coronavirus is real. Let's try and obey the COVID-19 protocols. Wear your face masks to church, observe social distances, and wash your hands often. As you do so, may God bless you in Jesus' name. On a final note, we thank you for joining us. And we encourage you, never miss Davidic praises, because it promised to be awesome. We shall meet there.